A little update on my Fenix robot. I've had some success with the touch sensors and movement using feedback. I'm calling them the touch sensors, though these are simple wires connected to springs. I'll show them later. When the leg touches the ground, the circuit gets closed and the robot stops further movement down. Then it balances using data from gyroscope and accelerometer and continues its movement with the next leg. To implement this, I had to upgrade its legs, return to three joints which allow vertical placement of star feet, which offer more stability. I've made like 10 iterations of modeling the torso's parts, because they didn't work well when placed far from body. They work better now, though still fail sometimes. As you can see, it succeeded in overcoming some small obstacles, though higher obstacles, like 15 cm boxes, sometimes lead to failures. Overall, these results are significant, but still far from good. For long moves it has to reach far, and servos are not strong enough to handle this, so I have to make shorter moves which lead to falls. I am a little stuck at this point because this seems to be almost the best result I can achieve with this servos, and better ones are like 10 times more expensive. Also, I've installed time of flight camera, but data is rather noisy, and the creation of a 3D map of surrounding obstacles appeared to be a harder task than I expected. So this is yet to be worked on. In case somebody watched till this moment, thank you for watching. Tell me in which direction you'd like to see me work in this project.